how about an ICD-10 practice question? I'm having a little trouble on this practice question. Maybe I'm only overthinking it. Can you help? Thank you. And you know what? What an interesting thing is that you usually are overthinking it. Okay, so let's see. A 23-year-old male who previously suffered a metacarpal fracture of the left hand, second metacarpal bone, as the result of a gunshot wound, develops a nonunion of the metacarpal. And you know what? I honestly don't know if I answered this one. Nope, I don't think I did. Huh. Okay, so let's talk through it. So one of the things that is different in ICD-10 than ICD-9 is when a person comes in for a sequela, which is a late effect, and this person has a late effect, it's a non-union of the metacarpal, and the metacarpal bones are in the hand. You have the carpals, are the little square bones, and then the long bones in the hand are the metacarpals, and then you have the phalanges, and then you have the digits. Your phalanges are your fingers. So the long bones that are between your wrist and that first knuckle in your hand that you can feel in there, those long bones, that's the metacarpals. So obviously this guy has a an injury. He had a gunshot wound in the hand, and it developed a non-union, meaning non-union, the bones didn't stay lined up, okay? So you would be able to code for a, there's literally a code for non-union. And then at the end of the code, remember in the previous that we were talking about the letters at the front? Now you would have letters at the end that would say whether it was the initial encounter or a subsequent or sequela, an initial encounter, a second visit or subsequent visit, and then you had sequela, meaning a late effect. Now, I see that someone asked, would there be an E-code? There in ICD-10, there are not E-codes. There are E-codes, but they're not the E-codes as we know them in ICD-9. They actually still have codes like E-codes, but they're in the Z section. So to be able to tell that this guy suffered this injury from a gunshot wound, you can use that. Now, in addition, E-codes in ICD-9 are only used the first time that the person is being seen. You wouldn't use it on a sequela or a subsequent visit. But with ICD-10, you can.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.